we'll be acquiring from today, though it doesn't come into service, of course, for a year or so, full service, a new class of submarine, the first of class of Astute. A very proud day, of course, for the captain and crew who've been training and working up to this moment for a long time and have successfully sailed here from Barrow. That's an important moment, a very vital moment in the life of a new submarine and a new class of submarines, and a great moment for them personally. And of course, it's also a great moment for the thousands of people who've been working on Astute over the last several years. Literally about 5,000 people, some of them with the very highest manufacturing and metalworking skills available anywhere in the world. If you take the challenge, the technical engineering challenge, of taking a piece of steel 1.5 inches thick and bending it round with around a 40 or nearly 40, 37 foot diameter, and then being able to weld it within 1/4 inch, 1/8 inch of tolerance. I mean, that's an amazing skill, a rare skill. Those are skills in Barrow. Those are sort of skills that have made it possible for us to build this wonderful submarine, the first of seven. So it is a very exciting day for a lot of people, but it's actually, above all, of course, a very exciting day for the nation, because it means that we are investing in a new generation of submarines, of hunter-killer submarines. These are wonderfully capable submarines. They have the capacity to carry and to launch Tomahawk cruise missiles, which may be absolutely vital in certain circumstances, and the mere ability to be able to deliver that kind of capability, of course, can have a wonderfully deterrent and calming effect in different crises that might arise in the future. At the same time, of course, Astute is wonderfully equipped for the classic roles of anti-surface and anti-submarine warfare, and has a number of other vital roles, including intelligence gathering roles, which you'll understand I don't want to go into greater detail. But the taxpayer is getting a wonderful return. I'm quite convinced of that, and I can say that with the greatest personal confidence from the very substantial investment in this class of submarines, which begins its life in the Royal Navy today. So thank you very much, all of you, for coming, and I would just like to, through you, if I may, on behalf of the whole country, to wish all those who've done such a wonderful job building Astute and such a wonderful job preparing her to sail and sailing her, and all those who will serve in her, the very best of British luck down the many years when she will serve our nation. Thank you.